Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. So, in this day, in this moment, and in this place, I want explain some material to you. That material is what is software and type of software. So, software is like bunch of instruction or programs that we cannot see. We cannot touch, and we cannot sense it. But for use software, we need hardware. The hardware is like physical input of computer. So, without any further ado, I will explain to you a type of software. So, type of software. We have six types. That is firmware, freeware, shareware, open source, commercial software, and malware. So the first is firmware. Firmware is like basic programs of some computer. So without a firmware, the computer cannot run normally. An example of software is like Windows. Next to the types of software, the second software is freeware. So the freeware is like the name, free. That software, we can get that software without pay some with money. And that software it's free, and we can get that software maybe in Play Store, App Store, and others. The next is open source. So open source is software that everybody can edit. Everyone can enter that software. And the example is Google. Move to the next software. The next software is shareware. So with that software, we can share a file from one user to another user. Maybe the example is like share it, or for Android is nearby share. So next, the next software is malware. So malware is like software that have a virus in there. So that software is danger to user if that people use that software. And the last software is commercial software. Opposite the freeware, the software is need money to download it or get it. The example of this software is Adobe After Effects, Photoshop, and other. And maybe that's all from me. I do apologize if I have mistakes. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.